Gemini and Gmail are a match made in AI heaven. Hey friends, I'm Tayshia Custodian. Welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, app reviews, and enough Google content that you'd think I was on the inside. Today, we're taking a look inside the new Gmail AI features. Let's go. Specifically, you may notice two new Gemini features baked right into your Gmail that build on the already existing Help Me Write feature. If you're wondering what Help Me Write is, I explain that for you in some of the videos listed for you in the description below or right here. You can go watch that and then come back to this video. So first, let's use Gemini in Gmail to polish your email drafts quickly. And this feature is aptly named Polish. For now, at least, you know how Google loves a naming convention. But Polish is available on desktop and Android and iOS. So let's first see it in action on desktop. Polish is really helpful for those of us that like to write our draft or bulk of the email, say the most important points, but need help zhuzhing it or polishing it up. So I'm in my compose window here and I've drafted a pretty basic email about an upcoming project. You should notice your trusty Help Me Write option along the bottom of your compose window. We'll click that, but instead of using Help Me Write, let's click on the new Polish feature that will help us refine this message. And in a matter of seconds, I've been given a draft of a potential email. So we've got all the information here, but it's much more polished, professional email. Now, if you want to recreate it, you can do that, or you can even refine it further. But if you're happy with it, simply select insert in the bottom right, and it'll be popped into your compose window for you. So you'll see it popped it in underneath my original notes. I'm assuming in case there was something I wanted to keep from that, but it seems to only do this at least for now on desktop for me. So I'm gonna go ahead and delete that line and delete the original notes because I like this polished version much better. It's really that simple. And as I mentioned, not only does this work on your Gmail app on Android and iOS, but it's actually even simpler. Here we are in my compose window, and I've got basically the same rough draft ready. I'm gonna tap on the refine my draft option near the top, and here I'll tap on the polish option. Again, in a matter of seconds, a much more polished professional email is drafted. And here on mobile, you can recreate it or you can tap replace in the bottom right to replace it. So here it has fully replaced my old nonsense with this polished version. I don't have to delete the original like I did on desktop. Now on iOS, it works very similarly in that you're gonna tap the polish option near the top, but for whatever reason, it automatically was in polish mode on iOS. So it generates a polished version right away without any other taps. And then you can just tap that replace button in the bottom right and boom, we're sounding so profesh with just a simple tap. The second thing you may notice is a helpful shortcut in the compose window itself. And for now, it appears that this is only available on mobile. So let's take a look at what that looks like on Android and iOS. From your compose window on Android, you may or may not have a Help Me Write shortcut. On my Pixel, the first time I did this, it was simply a blank compose window. The second time I did this though, I was shown that Help Me Write prompt. No worries either way though, whether you see the prompt on screen or not, we can simply swipe right on the screen and bingo, our Help Me Write feature is brought up on the bottom where you can type or even use a voice prompt to Gemini to help us write an email. You simply will tap create and in seconds, an email is created for you. Now, for my fellow iOS users, this works the exact same way, and you should notice a Help Me Write shortcut in your compose window that prompts you to swipe right. So we're gonna swipe right on the screen, and our Help Me Write feature is brought up for us, just the exact same as on Android. So that Help Me Write shortcut in the compose window is great for before we've started drafting an email. But if you've started writing an email already, specifically if you've written 12 words or more, that Help Me Write shortcut should automatically turn into a Refine My Draft shortcut. Now that was not rolled out to me yet as of recording this video, but keep your eyes peeled for that. Also, if you don't have any of these features and don't see a Help Me Write icon at all, it's most likely because you haven't enrolled in Google Workspace Labs. You have to have experimental AI toggled on. You can do this for free, and I've got the Workspace Labs URL linked for you in the description below. So what do you think of the new Gmail AI features? Have you used them yet? Let everyone know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you like this video, well, I wanna know. So give it a like, a share, or leave that comment below. You can click right about here to subscribe to my channel and here for even more Gemini content. Thanks for watching. See you next time.